Okay, guys, we're in a traffic jam. There has been an accident. We have one bloodhound puppy down. Oh, they've moved the accident. It's moved out of the way. Two more accidents have come, taking the place of one accident. Okay, we are doing Moniz 2023 Catahoula puppies. And this is male number 6. And he's a beautiful blue leopard, tan trim. He's got the harlequin in the back, but not necessarily on his face. But he's got two beautiful glass eyes and tan trim. Hi, Chi Chi. Thank you, Chi Chi. Thank you for helping. Oh, and man down, man down. Come here. Whoa. There you go. He's got four white paws. And he's just absolutely spectacular. This, his markings. And he's gone. Ow, 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 ow. I have ankle biters biting me as we speak. Hey, can you look at me for a minute? Puppy, 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 puppy. Thank you. Thank you. Now they're on my phone. Puppy, 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 puppy. It's impossible to do any of this by myself. I have to have tons and tons of helpers. Oh, there we go. Puppy, 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 puppy. And there he goes. That is male number 6. Blue leopard. He's got a little patchwork, not much. Tan trim. Glass eyes. And there he goes. Every person asks me, what is their personality like? I want to see them. I want to hear them, I want to watch them. Every single puppy is different all the time. And just because they act and react a certain way at my house does not mean they're gonna act and react the same way at your house. Right now they're in their pack and they've got all the puppies around them. And when they get to your house, they're not gonna have all this. So it's gonna be completely different and they might act completely different. So if you get a really quiet, docile dog here, you get it home and it might be a terror, a complete alpha terror. You never know.